In this age of protests, one of the most recent finds 4,000 Londoners decrying British support for U.S. action in Vietnam. There were a few minor scuffles, but no arrests. The demonstrators were stopped from approaching Prime Minister Wilson's Downing Street home. Organized by the Campaign for Nuclear Disarmament, mimics of Queen Elizabeth presented mock medals and said the war was a wicked obscenity.